Welcome to the Neutrogena Holiday Beauty Tutorial event, Penny Closet viewers. I'm Elizabeth Ulloa, the Hispanic makeup artist for Neutrogena, and today I am here with Claudia to share a step-by-step tutorial on how to achieve this perfect holiday makeup.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Penny Closet viewers, stay tuned for the latest tips, shades, and tricks this winter season for a flawless holiday beauty look. Let's get started.
I'm going to start by cleansing the face using Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelette and protect the skin with Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Liquid Daily SPF 70. Next, I'm going to use Neutrogena Healthy Skin Primer to prep the skin for foundation application. By properly cleansing and adding a primer, your foundation will go on smoother and last longer. I'm going to mix one part Neutrogena Oil-Free Moisture Combination Skin and two parts Neutrogena Healthy Skin Liquid Makeup SPF 20 and Warm Beige to give a really luminous finish to the skin. Starting in the center of the face, blending outward, I'm going to start by applying the foundation with my fingers and sponge for an even, flawless application. Next, for Claudia's particular skin tone, I'm using Neutrogena Healthy Skin Brightening Eye Perfector, SPF 25 and Buff to brighten up the eye area and cover up any blemishes. To set the makeup, I'm going to use Neutrogena Shine Control Powder only on the T-zone. Now onto the eyes. I'm going to apply Neutrogena Nourishing Eyeliner in Cosmic Black on the top lash line, extending outwards, creating a short kitty flick at the end. This is a great look for a holiday party, adding a touch of chic elegance. Then I'm going to apply Neutrogena Crease Proof Eyeshadow in Constant Copper all over the eyelid up to the crease, blending with my fingers. Next, for a touch of glimmer, I'm going to apply Neutrogena Crease Proof Eyeshadow in Stay Golden onto the inner corners of the eyes to add luminosity. To finish the eyes, I'm applying Neutrogena Healthy Lengths Mascara in Carbon Black on both upper and lower lashes, drawing out the outer corners. Using a medium-sized fluffy brush, I'm going to begin by shading Claudia's forehead, temples, and hairline using the bronzer Neutrogena Healthy Skin Custom Glow Blush and Bronzer in Natural Glow. Next, I'm going to continue shading the jawline, blending downward. This will add dimension and structure to the face. Then I'm going to apply the blush, Neutrogena Healthy Skin Custom Glow Blush and Bronzer in Natural Glow, onto the upper cheekbones, blending both upward and downward to create an illusion of higher cheekbones. Finally, I'm going to apply Neutrogena Crease Proof Eyeshadow in Forever Platinum as a highlight on the top of the cheekbones, bridge of the nose, and bow of the lip. For the lips, I'm going to apply a combination of two colors. First, I'm applying Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick in Bright Berry, and for gorgeous volume, I'm going to finish up by applying Neutrogena Moisture Shine Gloss in Super Sparkle for a festive holiday look. Well, there you have it. It's just that simple. Follow these easy tips during the holidays for a beautifully elegant look wherever you go.